you have to stop at Nime House, so upstairs house you have. And for shelter, children ease up. And then it won't stop ease up, so him said, boy, you're most hungry, you know, your father did give me one bami. I'm never eat yet. But what your father did poison it, you know. So him said, take peace of it. And then he said, and your daddy say, who kill you? No, your father. So if you do good, he follow you. And if you do bad, he follow you.
He's serious thing, man. Wow.
Yeah, man. Yeah. Yeah, I tell you. Why? Grow up in a them days, man, old people can influence you, man. If you have sense, so I have some no have no sense, some no learn nothing.
Well, that is it.
Remember the grave digger. That time, man, who everybody scan, because he say when you drop down, you know, then feel your pulse and nothing a beat. Him only want one flask of rum, him want dig your grave. So remember the grave digger.
Mm-hmm. Serious thing.
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
Younger, smaller brothers and sisters. Because if you take care of them once, you won't have to take care of them again. But if you don't take care of them, you have to take care of them right through your lifetime. And you have to give them everything they need. Don't lose. Yeah, man.
That was what was his name again?
Mr. Clark. That time you take him in, you know, him don't know, you know?
My
I remember saying me have at them time me have photographic memory, you know, so you don't have to write, you know, as you mentioned, no, you just stick.
So how old you were when that was happening? Tamia?
We about 15, man.
No.
And at that time in go with 1914 we already.
Wow.
Mm.
My God, rest his soul.
Terrible man.
Mm.
Yeah, man. And you know, sir, when we turn big and when he die, we never know.
Me?
We don't know me and them. Maybe all Trelawney, Albert Town, Junior Secondary, all one of them. We never know when Mr. Clark did.
Yeah.
He never know when he die at all.
Why?
Don't war.
Why?
As of him regime did still.
It was a proper regime, for true.
Yeah, man. You dread. Yeah.
I record that little bit.